just were. Bitch. Come up here first, I guess. Let's see. Gonna spam us. Just gonna fucking spam and just make. Took 10 seconds to get past this, but now, because these guys are here, it's gonna take 5 minutes to walk around a corner. No reason, just. Not a legitimate ambush of a real pack of fucking hyenas. No, not that. Just random enemies that cause you to stay in one place and hold down your right trigger for 30 minutes. That's the purpose they serve. That's it. That's all. Okay, I'm not going near that cave. I'm not. Because I'm not stupid. Well, maybe I am stupid, but I'm still not going near that cave. I might have missed planting a flag somewhere. Well, let's go see. If I can get back across this, then I gotta go back over there. Looks like I can. My least favorite rift in. One of my least favorite rifts in the whole game. This is where they give us the witches. Bitchin' witches. At least I can pull them to us. No, they're just gonna give us wraiths spread out over 3,000 miles. Fifty fucking rays spread out over a football field. I don't know what those were, but at least it's something. Wow. one. I just hate it. It's brutal. It's just, it's how spread out it is. There probably should have been a witch in the second one. 10 paragons, I'll take that though. That's kind of why I'm here anyway. Sure where the last region I missed is. There's one up here and then there's one more after that. I'm not sure it's somewhere, obviously. Somewhere. But I don't know where. I may have passed it unknowingly. It might show up on my map, maybe. Let's grab this real quick. Pretty sure it's influence if you discover them all. Set all the flags. I don't see a triangle anywhere though. Oh, there it is. Sure is. Nice. Cool. Sweet. Alright. What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? What's the dog? Yo, what's the dog doing? Is it literally up there? Or is it? No, it's over there. That's where it's at. See if this is XP or influence. Influence. Yeah, that's 80. That's pretty good. Okay, there's a couple shards I think we can grab right here. Pretty much know where the rest of them are at, so should be able to come back for them whenever we need them, if we need them. Get up there from there. I don't think so. Let's see. Man, I can't get over there from here either. Uh-oh. God damn it. Okay. Oh, the rest of these are pretty much have to go up there to grab them. We got what I was looking for here, I think. I don't know. I mean, some more Lazarite would be, or Paragons wouldn't be too bad, I guess. So I kind of make something for everybody, I guess. All right, we could cruise around just a little more, mainly for rocks, not really shards. But we grab shards while we're at it. We need to go up and over the top and then drop down onto some of these ledges. I know that. This one now? Do I care? can't remember if Serpentstone is 2 or 3. I mean, tier 1 or 2. I really don't remember. I think it's 1. I'm pretty sure it's 1. Also this thing for Solas, this elven artifact thingy, fade orb, whatever. I really still don't really know exactly what purpose this really is, besides what Solas says, which means it's,
you
probably
know,
just the opposite.
For someone with your tact and charisma, you assembled a pretty good little inquisition. I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt and assuming you didn't drag them all here by force.
How kind of you.
I mean, you never know, you could Ruffles, and she'd be too polite to say anything.
Liliana recruited Josephine. They're friends.
So there's a rational explanation after all. Just when I thought you had layers.
Okay, well. Okay, have to look up here real quick. We'll get out of here. A pretty good run. With Fade Rifts. Planted all the flags. Got most of the shards. I'm really trying to get all of them, but. And we still could. There's only 2 or 3 left. I don't know where one of them's at, right off the top of my head. There'd be some more paragons around here, but I think we've pretty much cleaned it out. Okay, enough scrounging around. Let's get out of here. Wow, is it literally like right there? Literally like right here, isn't it? See, this is what happens. I can't just stop. Not if it's like right there. Where are the other two? Motherfuck. Oh, that's easy enough. And that's on the opposite end. That'll give me something to come back for. That way I'll know what the hell I'm doing. Alright. Nah, let's go make some stuff. Actually, I probably still should have got a bunch more of that, because I could easily make 2 sets of armor, 2 weapons, even a shield, staff or two. I mean, there's all kinds of shit I could make. Let me at least make sure I got something to fight with. Probably give Cassandra something too. That'll last her a while. That'll last her probably up until we make our end game shit. Honestly.
You know, Arnsberg, you actually are a good rider on all that pop.
Okay. Down to our tier 2 shit, see what we got. It's up to 195. Why so much extra shit? But I don't think it's really too much better than what I got, to be honest. Not really. Let's look at. So weak. Leather, huh? No shit. Wow. Damn. I didn't get as much as I thought. Shit. Okay, well, if I'm only worried about hers, then that's fine. It's really kind of not the best thing for her, then, is it? Because I really don't even have the materials for that. Yeah, let's make up a mace instead. It's a little bit lower damage, but guess we can get some attack in there. There we go. We just get rid of that, huh? Yeah, I wasn't gonna make anything much better than what I got, to be honest. Maybe I could put a grip on it. Maybe I could do that. see what I got. I'm gonna use it.
It's got a constitution, cunning, strength. I don't know that I really want any of that.
It's got a pommel and a grip.
No.
It has constitution. So it's cunning. I'm sure I could do better than that.
You need something? Let me know.
Leather, I just don't have the leather for it. That's a problem. I have five of these. I don't even have five of these left. What a bitch. Heal on kill? Take heal on kill. Fuck it. So I got something better.
Cleansing rune? No shit.
Against corrupted? Oh, that's great against Templars. Shit. Take that. I'll keep that. I mean, I'm not saying change it with anyway, but I would still keep it. Collecting that later. In fact, we probably won't worry about collecting that at all, to be honest.
Says it will cost at least 10.
Fine.
Not sure why you would want to pay out of your own pocket for books. And if he does wish to tell me.
Lantern. And too many books get lost. Knowledge gets lost forever. Fire, war, and religion, all of them are bad for books.
Okay. Well, I think. Hey, Nubbers. Oh, shit. Been a minute. What's going on, man? I was just about to get off. Okay. Well, like, we're going to do the Templar Fortress now, so that's a big, long, drawn-out thing, and we've been going at it over 12 hours, so, that's, starting to get a little late. I've been up since early, so let me call it right here. Yeah, yep. And this will give us a good place to start tomorrow.
Go beat the shit out of the Envy Demon. Go back. Go maybe make a few runes. And
we collected stuff. I know we can make at least one or two frost runes and at least one or two spirit runes. So we got stuff. Yeah, so we're doing all right. Got some frost staffs. We got some stuff to work with. You know, get a Frost Rune and Varric crossbow. That would be huge. Anyway.
All right. Anyway, Nubbers, shit. Before I go, man, what's going on? Long time no see. How are things going so far for you this year? As the year is young, although we're almost at the end of January already. Isn't that crazy? We are. We're at the end of January already. Time is literally flying.
Oh, this month, it doesn't seem like a month has passed since Christmas. It really doesn't. Not to me, anyway. It doesn't feel like it.
Oh, it's a nice stream today. Pretty chill. Good of you guys to just hang out and chat and got past that one rough patch. I damn near threw my controller through my window into next door neighbor's house. I damn near did. Felt like it anyway.
Oh, I need to go find something to eat again, man. I still haven't eaten today, so I need to just go wolf down. Just something. I don't know. There's got to be something in there. I'm going to go find it. Throw it in the microwave if I have to and get after it. Eh, it sucks my friggin' Bengals dropped the ball today. Damn it. Bullshit. Oh, well. It would have been nice. They could have won, too. They at least had a chance. Oh, well. It's a tightly matched game. Yeah. Can't complain about that. It was at least a good game. I guess. I only saw a tiny bit of it, but I can tell. Came down to the wires. And stupid bonehead defensive play, though. And then supposedly that dude was the dude showing out the whole game. Then he's the one that fucks it off for him at the end. Well, doesn't mean they would have won anyway, but still. He removed all doubt. Yeah, well. Alright, guys. We can go find somebody to raid.
Let me go try to do that. Let's go find somebody to raid. My brain is not working. Where are we going? We're going over here. On. Eric's playing Returnal. He's probably playing with Princess. You know what? I don't see Princess streaming, but he's probably playing with Princess. So let's go raid him. The one with the impossible name to remember how to... Alright. Let me set up this raid. Alright. Let me try this.